over 1,000 live concerts in 36 countries in front of more than 2.5 million people. And after all of that, we need a rest. So, this is the final chapter of the Masters of Chant story. But who knows, in a couple of years, when we've had some time to ourselves, perhaps we'll come back with something new and a little bit different to entertain you once again. In the meantime, sit back, relax, and come with us on one more journey through Gregorian history. Spasi Vashaya!
We'll be right back. Thank you. by our Empress, Miss Amelia Brighton. Tonight is special. On behalf of everybody on stage and off stage, we love Russia! Chapter of Gregorian history. It's been an incredible journey which may or may not be quite over yet. So relax, because there are plenty more Gregorian favourites coming up later on in the show. The next three songs are taken from our new album, the final chapter, Masters of Chant, number 10. And we continue with a song called Strong. Spasibo.
Thank you. much, ladies and gentlemen. We really enjoyed ourselves tonight. I cannot tell you how much. That was Crying in the Rain, a song so old that I was young when that was first a hit for the Everly Brothers in the 60s. I was still in short trousers then. Anyway, it's been a rather interesting day for us. The unique hospitality of this place has been most interesting. And two of the guys I must mention, sound engineer Bono and Hermans of German on the lights, have done a fantastic job. Give a round of applause. Now, before you leave tonight, don't forget to look at the merchandise store. Got lots of DVDs, CDs, hoodies, mugs, blankets. Anyway, don't leave, drive home, lock your front door, and go, no! That's called overacting. And so, oh, I didn't buy the CD. I didn't buy the DVD. So check it out before you go. Our next song is a great U2 classic. That's why I carry these ridiculous gloves. And it's called One. Enjoy. Thank you.
wonderful. You've been a wonderful audience. Now, it's time in the show where I introduce you to our wonderful Gregorian band and, of course, the monks as well. So, without further ado, to my left on the drums, we have the annual. He hails from Ulm. His name is Harry Reichmann. Right, we have the raven on the guitar. Please give it up for Dr. Gunther Laugan. Then on my left, another genius on the strings. Please give a big Moscow welcome to Gunther Ahas. And then on my left, the musical maestro and our musical director. He looks a little bit like Albert Einstein, and he is almost half the genius. Please give it up to Jan Erik Karlovs. Okay, and last but certainly not least of the band, ladies and gentlemen, this young lady has been with Gregorian from the very beginning and has written some of our greatest hits, such as A Moment of Peace. I'll try that again. Such as A Moment of Peace. Please give a huge Moscow welcome to the wonderful Amelia Brightman.
Thank you.
outside in the foyer near the merchandise store. A few of us will be outside to sign autographs, to sign your CDs, your programs, anything that you'd like us to sign. So. So, on we go. Ladies and gentlemen, the next song is a Gregorian favourite and features one of the best drum solos by Baba Hari that you are likely to see. It is the wonderful Hell's Bells.
good night, companions. It is time for us to go. There's a few things we must say while we're heading on our way. Raise a glass and kiss me. For nights and for days when we crossed our ways, for songs that we sang, for glasses we drank, for friendships we shared and for being concerned, and for the drums.